Ryan Ziering and his wife Erin are calling it quits after 9 years of marriage. It is with a heavy heart that I tell you Erin and I are splitting up, the Beverly Hills 90210 star wrote on Instagram. With our hectic work schedules, we could not be busier, and over the last few years have grown apart. The couple have two daughters, Mia and Penna. It's Friday, that means Jane Fonda was arrested. This is the fourth Friday in a row the Grace and Frankie star has been arrested in Washington, D.C., demonstrating to bring awareness to climate change. She was joined by Rosanna, Arquette, and Catherine Kenner this week, who were also arrested. In past weeks, Fonda and her famous friends were charged with unlawfully demonstrating. Lori Loughlin and her husband have pled not guilty to additional charges in the college admissions scandal. The Full House star, along with 11 other parents, were charged with conspiracy to commit federal program bribery on October 22nd.